not leave Kenya.
Now it's outlawed.
I did not leave Kenya. I was abducted and forced into a flight. That's different. Leaving means I voluntarily did. I never did. I'm still the general of NRM Kenya. You see, you cannot ban a movement. A movement is an idea. It's not an association. An association requires registration. A movement doesn't. All right? So NRM Kenya is not registered and will not be registered. Now, the association or organization they have banned is Yoweri Museveni's National Resistance Movement. That's what NRM is, National Resistance Movement in Uganda. That one they have banned. So it is Museveni they should prevent from getting into Kenya, not me. And there is no crime belonging to any movement. And you see, for you to say that a movement is a criminal organization in law, you have to, number one, demonstrate that the purpose of the movement is criminal in nature. Two, that the members are criminals. None of us have committed crimes or been convicted. And that we engage in criminal activity. We don't. All right?